of the Burke Brice Soleil opening as they welcome a new dawn for the city of Milwaukee. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present to you the premiere performance of Derrick Hahn's A New Rising Dawn. Tonight, we would like to thank our host, the Milwaukee Art Museum, our partners, the Milwaukee Public Schools, and our support team at Reagan. And so one of the people I'd like to first thank is our principal, Mike Raymer, who's standing in the back. If we could just thank him for all that he does to support music at Reagan. I'd also like to recognize all of the other Reagan teachers who are here to support their students, who also support us in what we do in the music department. So if you are a Reagan teacher, if you could stand and be recognized, that would be great. The faculty and staff of Reagan all come together to support all that we do here as music teachers. They just support the art, theater, film, all of the fine arts at Reagan, and we really just appreciate their constant and consistent support of what we do. Also, I have a special thanks that goes out to the Zilber Foundation and Mary Ellen McCormick Mervis, one of the founding members of the Zilber Music Department. If she could just stand and be recognized as well, that would be great. We would also like to thank all of the parents, friends, and family who came out tonight to support these wonderful band students. If we could just give them another round of applause for their hard work. And then one more bit of applause for Derrick Hahn, the man of the evening.